What's up, y'all? I'm Devon Gilfillian. We're here at the Gibson Garage here in Nashville, Tennessee. I'm going to play a couple songs for you off of my record that I released in 2020 called Black Hole Rainbow. And I'm also going to play a new song for you. But make sure you stick around till the end because I'm announcing American Songwriter's September and October Lyric Contest winner. It's going to be awesome. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for hanging with me and Gibson. My first song I'm going to play for you is called Unchained. This song I wrote about 3 or 4 years ago, actually. Originally it was inspired by a movie prompt that was given to me about an NFL football player that was wrongly accused of crimes and put in jail and then got out of jail. And it was about kind of getting out of that struggle of a black man being wrongly accused and putting in and getting through obstacles that he had to. And soon after I wrote the song, I realized that the song was really about my brother, who was paralyzed from the waist down back in 2008. And you know, he's faced a lot of obstacles in his life and hasn't let any of them slow him down. And so he's always been a huge inspiration for me in getting through the obstacles and not letting any chains of any sorts hold him down. So that's what this next song is about. This one's for Ryan Gilfillian. It's called Unchained.
Wading through the water, pushing forward, running through the fire. And I'm tired of looking back over my shoulder, but I'm rising up. Unchained and my heart is free. I'm still the man I was born to be, yeah. Nothing's ever gonna hold me back. Nothing's ever gonna hold me back. Unchained, unchained. Breaking through the mirror, seeing clearer, taking back the power. And I hear the sound of whispers all around me. They can't drown me out. No, 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 no. Unchained and my heart is free. I'm still the man I was born to be. Nothing's ever gonna hold me back. Nothing's ever gonna hold me back. Unchained, unchained. Through the thunder and the lightning, I keep on fighting, rising from the ashes. And I'm standing, and no matter what comes at me, I'm gonna break these chains. I will remain unchained, and my heart is free. I'm still the man I was born to be, yeah, yeah. Nothing's ever gonna hold me back. Nothing's ever gonna hold me back. Unchained, unchained. Ooh, ooh.
This next song is called The Good Life, and I wrote it about 3 years ago, really out of frustration with the president that was in office. There was a lot of discrimination going on. There's a lot of normalizing hate and hate speech. And I wanted to write something that combated that normalization of hating people that were from a different race or a religion. I really wanted to take notice of the beauty of ethnicity, of diversity, and of people coming from different places. So that's what this song is about. Yesterday, trouble was so far away, making castles in the sand. Everyone a different shade, but everybody was the same when the lion kissed the lamb. So it seems, in my dreams, may it be, I'm talking about that good life. I can see all the colors show us what it really means to be beautiful. Remember when the violence stopped and all the doors were left unlocked? And the stranger was your brother. Remember when the bank got sold and everybody took their gold, but everybody helped each other. Ooh, so it seems, in my dreams, may it be, I'm talking about that good life. Show us what it really means to be beautiful. I'm talking about that good life where we all have peace. We don't shut our doors and tell them all to leave, 'cause they're beautiful. We gotta act, a love attack. Take your mind back in time. Rewind to Eden, where we can find peace, Lord, if we're just believing. I'm talking about that good life. I can see all the colors show us what it really means to be beautiful. I'm talking about that good life where we all have peace. We don't shut our doors and tell them all to leave, 'cause they're beautiful. This is my last song for y'all. Thank you, Gibson, and thank you for having me. This song's called Love You Anyway, and I wrote it only a couple months ago. You know, over 2020, during the pandemic, with all the politics and everything going on, I've had to learn to love people through all of their different beliefs that they have, and and that's where the song came from. And it's about loving people, forgiving them, and just seeing them for the humans that they are. Make sure you stick around to the end. I'll be announcing the American Songwriter September and October Lyric Contest winner. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me at the Gibson Garage in Nashville. Next time you're in Nashville, make sure you come by and check this place out. It's beautiful. Still got the new guitar smell. And now, the moment that we've all been waiting for. The winner of this beautiful Gibson J45 Standard and the winner of the American Songwriter September and October Lyric Contest is Mr. Ryan T. Miller of Madison, Mississippi. With your lyric, Road the Coal Made Black, which will be printed in the next issue of American Songwriter along with a Q&A. Congratulations, Ryan.